Take this type of bottle. Make it sure that it should be transparent. This is not transparent. Take the bottle which will have the wide lid. And now you can see the holes in the lid. These holes I have made with the help of iron nail. Heat the iron nail and poke in it so you can see the hole. Now fill this bottle with the water. Cover it. You can put some ujala in this so the color of the water will be blue. It will look more attractive. Then close the lid. And you can see, because of pressure difference, when you are tilting like this, the water is coming out properly. But when you tilt it fully, there are no water droplets, because equal pressure is coming on all the holes. To flow any liquid, there should be a difference in pressure. Coming, not coming. Coming, not coming. Okay. Thank you.